Hi everyone, it's Friday the 21st of April, not August. Why do I always want to say August? Maybe it's because the 4 look like an A. But they couldn't do that because it could stand for April 2023. I'm just having a quick drink. Oh God. I'm going to run out of time. God, I look horrible today, don't I? I got out half an hour later than I planned. I don't even know how it got to that point. Well, maybe 20 minutes later than planned. I've got a headache. It's not as bad as it was. I did take a lot of pain relief. I'm tired, didn't have enough sleep. I knew it said hectic. What's the word? What is the word? Active yesterday, and I couldn't get to sleep, and then obviously a big fluffy thing wakes me up, but something woke her up and then she woke me up. I was like, oh God, I'm tired, but it weren't too far off the typical time she's been getting me up recently, which is earlier than normal. It's really windy again. God, that sun's going to be unforgiving, isn't it? I'm not filming on my normal phone because it's still full and I've not had the time or the mental energy to get anything off it. So I can't film on it at all because it's full. This got full and I managed to get some stuff off it because I just uploaded it. But the problem is the stuff that I'm uploading to 3 different places depending on what it is. It goes to 3 different places. Some of it live, some of it not live. Obviously some of it is not on this channel, but it's elsewhere. But it helps me make space on here. But then it like monopolises my phone for ages. Like if it's an half an hour thing, it could take up to an hour. Sometimes it's like 20 minutes per video. So if I upload it 3 times, if it's 20 minutes, it's an hour. If it's like a 45 minute video, obviously it's 3 times that. And this is definitely needed. It's sunny but it's getting cloudy and it's super windy again. Like I don't know where this wind's come from this week. It's nice when you're on a walk and the dog's dragging you and you're way too hot, and then it gets breezing and you get a bit too cold, but then the sun comes out again, it's like, oh God, that's nice. And then it gets breezing, it's like, at least you don't end up sweating, but you keep warm and then you go cold, and then you get warm and then you go cold, but you don't go cold anyway. I'm on a time limit because I need to get my dog or have the dog dropped off by a certain time because my dad is getting a COVID vaccination, because apparently people of a certain age have to have it. I'm not eligible for this one, but I've been eligible for the last one that most people were eligible for, and that's when obviously the nurse question my eligibility because she didn't believe I should have it, and I knew I should have it, and she peed me off that day. But yeah, when was that actually? I don't even remember when that was. Was it this year or last year? I've had one this year. Oh no, it was when I had the flu jab as well. Was it November? Oh God, does that mean I only have one a year now? Yeah, older people are getting them twice a year. What, the wind is doing my bloody head in. It's 20 miles an hour. I couldn't see where I was going pushing the trolley across the car park because my hair was like literally this side was across here and this side was across here. The wind was so strong. Why do people have to walk past me really close when I'm filming? The wind was so strong it was pushing into my legs and I could feel it, like it was making it harder to walk. It weren't pushing me from behind because that just helped me. I'm so tired and my head's hurting. It's still morning but I'm going to have half my lunch. I feel like I need to take some painkillers but I don't believe I've got any with me. Buttermilk chicken chipotle, there was 2 left and there was a box at the front didn't have any in, and at the back I was looking at the box, I'm like, oh I can't see them, and then I saw right at the back of the box, there was a box coloured that didn't look like any of the others, and there were two of them, and it was two of these, so there must have only been two in each box. I basically got what I had left from yesterday. I can't talk long because I went home, got home, really good time, and I was like, oh, today for a change. I mean, I've only managed this a few times recently, well, in the last few months. I'll get home before 3 o'clock, before the school kids finish. I'll leave home at 1:15. My dad don't turn up with the dog, and I'm waiting and waiting. I'm ready, like, I've changed into jeans because I had cargoes on, and they probably won't tuck into the boots, and it's threatening to rain. Wellies, by the way. Well, short wellies. Got the dog's drink ready, got this out and a bottle of water, got my bag ready, I've got my waterproof jacket, which is going to go straight on because it's apparently going to rain. I'm going to put a baseball cap on, even though I don't want one on because it's windy. It helps protect my hair if it does rain. I don't even remember what time I left, but it was a good 10 minutes after the latest time that I wanted to leave. So if I give her an hour, she can't have any extra today. We've been doing over an hour, but the maximum I can really give is an hour, because I don't want to end up getting home after 3. Like, the latest I want to get home is 3. So I basically need to keep an eye on the time. And I've got 3 minutes to get ready. And I can't take my water with me because I'm not taking a bag. Because I don't know if the bag's waterproof, and I'd have to wear it on top of my jacket if it rained. And it's threatening to rain. It's saying 70% chance of rain. That is it. Quickly. See, I think I'm going to be cold because it's 20 miles an hour winds. And I've got like a hoodie on that's not thick, but it's not super thin, but it's not like warm. I do have a vest top underneath, but that's it. Now I am going to put on the waterproof jacket. I always put my keys in my pocket so I can't shove them in the car, in the boot. I've still got the boot to lock.